Good evening, YouTube. This is a special edition tonight. And this place looks familiar. We're right here on Broader Road, Columbia, South Carolina. And of course, we are taking, if you've seen my other video just a few minutes ago, we were on Broader Road. Humanitarian effort. We're going to see what's going on with this young man. If he's still behind the old Arby. It looks like he was living there. Sad situation. I forgot to give him my number. Think you're a big shot. You want to be a big shot. Well, here comes Arby's up here on the right. Yeah, of course, the sign is gone. Oh my God. No more Arby's was here when I was in high school. I ate lunch here in 1982, and we're going to the drive-thru tonight at Arby's. Hopefully they're still open. No, just kidding. I know they're closed. I worked here a long time, a lot of time on that, this Arby's. Luckily, at least they're still turning the lights on at night. This guy is not back here. Looks like he's gone. His stuff is still there. I sort of tore up the bricks a little bit. The sign is pretty rough. Poor guy. Well, we tried. Maybe I'll come back another time. Maybe I'll come back tomorrow morning. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Really sad. It's abandoned, aren't it? Yeah. All of abandoned. Yeah. That's gonna be Arby's tonight.